Here we go. She is ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Satoru.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
And representing the Good Girls from New York, Matoda.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Strikes with a kick. Stomp him down. And now she's looking to go top.
Incoming.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. She's starting to look concerned.
The colossal clutch.
Is it fully locked in? Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she... And now, just pick the leg.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Up high, diving crossbody.
Throwing all caution
submission to the win. To the arm.
Counters. What a punch.
Kicked out.
Counter flush.
Cover.
Two.
Three. And the 31 and one she picks up here tonight.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Matoda.
She did what she needed.